What are the difficulties in facing a game with the way in which Millwall approached today?
In what sense? I mean, they are what they are. They're an honest group. They play percentage football. I think our lads, for the most part, dealt with it very, very well. We just had an occasion for the goal where we've not tracked runners, and you know, I've seen it a couple of times now, and really we could have done a bit better with it.